All right, guys, and I'm back. So, yeah, that was, Oh, I wanted to mention one more thing. It seems like when using that bug, the stun rod laser bug, if it, like, against mutants, for instance, I don't think it works against them, and I don't know why. But I'm getting the impression that if it can't outright kill the alien, it does nothing. I think I remember trying that on certain aliens, and like no matter how many times I hit it, nothing happened. So if you ever try that bug out or whatever, keep that in mind. Or, you know, we can try to retest it some other time. But, like, I don't have any saved games other than what you just saw, the where I saved. So I can't really quickly test against mutons. But, yeah, it's something definitely fun to play with. And I don't think it worked with plasma. And I think it has to do with the ammo. The lasers don't have ammo, so, and stun rods don't. So I think, I'm pretty sure nothing happened with plasma. Honestly, I can't remember now, though. Oops. Okay. So I'm looking at probably an hour and a half, maybe, guys. Oh. Oh, it's still this base. Running out of things. Here, just sell that. Okay. Or light fighter. Thought I said little for a second. Little guy. That weapon power is deceiving. That thing can shoot quickly and at a pretty good range. Well, I guess 16's not that good, but it feels like it's farther. Well, get some jump armor on. Okay, let's see what they're up to. Oh, 99. Wow, 65. Ah, so you probably missed what I said earlier about the stun rod and stuff, the bug. Did you happen to catch that part? Well, when I walked away, I was thinking, well, the bug for that I showed in Vanilla XCOM, where you stack items, when you against mutons, I don't think that stun laser works. It seems like, and I don't know why, but like, if you can't outright kill the alien, you do no damage then. I don't recall, like, thoroughly testing it, but I seem to recall you can't use that to kill mutons. So I think something's going on to where that combination is ineffective. But, like I said, I didn't, like, really thoroughly test it, so I don't know if maybe there's like a resistance to it or something's going on. And I'm pretty sure it doesn't work if you stack a plasma weapon over it. I think it either reverts to stun or nothing happens or something. Unfortunately, I can't really test it. Oh, yeah, maybe. Oh, yeah, her or him, whoever. Yeah, that's gonna be quite nice right there. Actually, I want to look at something real quick. I was thinking about this yesterday as well. So 91 and 77. Alright, I want to run some quick numbers on this real quick. I want to see how much of a difference those two psi strengths will make. Alright, so right now DJ Grom's doing, on average, 140.14 damage with this weapon. Now, that new person I just got... Yeah. Yeah, Grom's kind of going nuts now. So, that... What's her name? Canola, or whatever, Canala? With her 99... Whoops. So it goes up to 152 if she had the same skill. So, yeah, I guess that's not a huge difference. Not as big as I had thought it would be. And then the one guy with 100 only goes up to 154, which is like plus point or 1 point something. So, not a huge difference. But I guess it's still neat to know. Thank you. I'm gonna have to remember that the dog has those incendiary grenades, because otherwise I'm never gonna use it. Well, I think we're good. Guess I could do this. Oh, cool, we're right by the UFO. Water's not blocking it, dude. There you go. These aliens shall not pass. Oh, hey. What a coincidence. Gotcha. Okay, back in. Yeah. Oops. Good up. Damage. Okay, we did some damage. No bleeding. Don't know if that tile's on fire. But we should be safe just standing there, so that's fine. Okay, I hope that took the shield down at least. There we go. Still have three guys moving around. Gotta be careful with Zip. He's, the celebrity now. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Oh no. Oh, so stupid. Man. Can't even see him. My bad. I don't know if he's lit up enough. I know we have plenty of electro flares. Although it might be the smoke. Now you got it. You got this? You got this. Nice shot. There we go. One guy right there. Holy cow. I did not know there's a guy there. I just threw it to get it out of his hand and to light up the door. Dang. That's pretty decent. Did you see my one mission 2 days ago, Toothless Shark? What my reward was? That Osirin mission I did, I think 2 days ago, gave me 8 of those staves. That was quite a reward. But the catch with those staves, yeah. The catch with those staves is they're very ineffective until you use them or build up your size skill quite a bit. So they're not like, you know, they're not overpowered until you work at it a bit. And even then, I mean, can you really say they're really overpowered? Yeah. Well, I mean, there's still a chance for you to find more of those, so keep an eye out for them. Oh yeah, it's pitch black. Like, why can't I see them? That's well within range. Oh, it's pitch black. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. I understand that one. Well, that sectoid knows it's about to die. Very nice. Plus two to Psy skill. Yeah, Zip's definitely done with melee. Oh, there's the plus one reactions, though. I have to sell these for now. Alien flyby. Aliens have a strategy of intimidating Earth governments with numerous UFOs crossing their airspace. UFO activity is to be expected over major populated areas as a display of alien power. Yeah, we're making the money like crazy. Sweet. Hyperwave decoder. Cool. And that's... Yeah, 100%. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, maybe. I think what I'm gonna have to do is like build it here and then delete that when it's done and then like transfer it over. Yeah, that's definitely something to think about. Nothing from the navigator, huh? Dun grenade. That sounds good. Do I take the large radars out now? Well, I guess I could take one of those out. probably take them both out. Oh, no. No, I need to keep at least one. There we go. Uh-oh. What are you guys up to? Uh-oh. That one's probably going to attack. Yeah. We don't need to lose any craft. Crap. They're pretty serious. I don't think I can get a Sky Marshal in there. Monster attack? Where did that come from? Is that right? Like, wait, Monster Tech 10. Are they aliens? Did they land and initiate a monster attack? Or is this something from like way earlier in the game that somehow stuck around? Because it's not showing up here. Well, that's interesting. Well, I have way too many to go for. I should probably take this out, though. That was a large... another very large. Get a couple of commanders, if I can stun them. The rookie could almost come along. Oops, not that. Try to power through both of those. I should probably go after the monster instead of the very large, though. I think that would have more of an effect, I think. I see. So, that was unusual. Was I extremely lucky in clicking there before, like, the game? Like, did the game at the beginning of the month say there was going to be something there, but it just hides the graphics until the time shows up? So, like, if I clicked, you know, here, if there was a mission there in the future, like, you know, just start clicking everywhere and... Oh, well, that was the base. I don't know, that's... That's really weird. To me, that's saying that it was there already. Okay. Alright, well, just something odd then. Yeah, hopefully that's what's going on. In the day? I think it was. Rowing is not so hot. Enough. Oh, hey, what's going on, man? Salamandron. That looks intimidating. Nice scream there. That's turn one. I should have used the other guy. Well, its big heart was just easier to grab. Yeah. Yes, I did. He can do a fair amount of damage with this weapon. And because this is a very large, I'm not really gonna mess around too much. Alright. Got another one. Let me count the tiles. Let me see how far away I am. Let's compare. So he's significantly less accurate, but he can still do some damage. Hey, buddy. Here's the UFO. Let's get you over here as well. Up. Wait, where's your stuff? How did I miss this? I don't know how I missed it. Okay, you're good at shooting. Man. I'd like to post right here, but that leaves him kind of open to this, or maybe even through these windows. But these snake men, they're kind of sneaky. Step over here for a sec. Okay. see how it goes. We definitely have to remember... Whoa. That's cool. You guys are pretty heavy then. Blaster launchers. Have to keep that in mind. Okay. That one's clear. I don't know. I think they're all right. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. Works for me. I don't think he's close enough. Betcha we are close, though. Wow, few of those guys. Heavy plasma. Have an angle. Ah. Might be able to go up one. There they are. Man, no place to hide to get over there. I'd imagine there are windows right here, so... Might not be the best place to go either. There's another one. How am I seeing them? Well, that's not good. So close. Ah, don't blow up the gas thing. The gas tank. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, yeah. Yep. All right, go around the corner. The Hannes could probably shoot like that too. Well, I don't know what Zip's gonna be doing this mission, but he's gonna be there. can dash there. Can't see that. I think I'm gonna wait to try to stun those guys. I'm gonna hold off just a little bit. Wow. Oh, the fire went out. All right, well, that's fine. Oh man. Should have Zip go run up and try to kill that thing. That would be hilarious. Shot. Go ahead and scoot over. Snake man. Okay, pretty sure there's nothing in here. If there was, well, I'd be kind of screwed. And all it did was knock him out. Oh. Why don't you come in and search in here? Good hit. Oh, all right. You got this. Oh. Can't see him. Missed. Man. Alright. Well, we need to take care of this guy first. Nice try. Oh, yeah. Yeah. He didn't like that very much. There we go. Well. Let's see if we can maybe do reaction fire. I want to try to avoid blowing up all that equipment. And I don't think that guy's gonna be able to hurt the tank. Unless he gets pretty lucky. I think. Man, he's bleeding out now. I was gonna have Zip run up and try to bite him. There we go. Nice shot. Alright, let's just go ahead and scoot up. I'd say we're pretty clear to do that. So, go ahead and take the shot. One that was bleeding out just died. Oh, I wonder if it was the UFO itself. Probably. Yep. Good hit. Wow. I can see him. Kind of make sure over here is clear before I hop on over and get ready to raid the UFO. Let me mute it real quick. Alright, guys. Twenty squares right there. So he's probably 22 away. What I need to do is I need to get these two on top of the UFO. Let's make that happen. I think next turn we'll hop out. I'm making a huge assumption that over here is empty. It'd be pretty bad. We can almost get there. Let's get over here for now. Probably next turn. Hey, what's up, man? Well, ouch. Oops. My bad. I guess we'll get him next turn. Good dog. There we go. That works. All right, get back into cover. Probably about it. I panicked. And he probably went back in. See him, please. All right, never mind. There we go. All right, we should be clear. Aw, dang. One more step just in case somehow something comes way out there, but doubt it.
Come on, dog.
Ah, oh, there he is. He wants to get his weapon back. Ooh, that could do some damage. I think that's a heavy plasma. Okay. Nice shot. All right. It's going pretty well, Lord Lagan. So they're going to meet right there, and they're going to like do that thing where they combine their powers or whatever. So, that's what they're doing right now. We need to kill that guy. Oh! Nice shot. Let's go this way first. Yeah, I've killed quite a few aliens already. Yeah, it's very large. Landed. Although obviously I wouldn't have shot it down, but still. Back for more? Here you go, here you go. 360 scope. Yeah, I think we'll try to get the commander and the leaders. I think I'm gonna wait like one or two more turns before I try to head this way, just in case one of those guys still has a blaster launcher and they happen to pop out and see us. Yeah, they're ready to wreak some havoc. Nice. Alright, well, that building's clear. Imagine this side over here probably is clear. I haven't heard doors open in a while. Their energy's growing. I can feel it. And that's why I was taking my time. Right. Going on, guys. You have yours. You don't have anything. Let's kill this one. Though I definitely hope that wasn't the commander. And I need to kind of pay attention to this guy right here. Destroyed my Illyrium. Oh man. That probably was the commander. Ah. That explains one of the reasons why he still had his weapon. Well. Oh! Aw, oh, man. Bad roll. Let's see. And no one has stun equipment because I didn't grab any stun rods or tanfas or something. Oh, and I'm still researching this, so I can't use it. Or I can? Ah, there it is. I can use my knockout grenades. Got him. That works too. Well, that's a soldier. We don't need to worry about that guy. One of these two had the other guy, I think. Stuck in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Alma, go check these buildings. Keep an eye on this guy. The commander's still alive. So it must have been a soldier then. He's still blocking that? Oh no, he's just right there. Enough energy. Oh, maybe not. Well, I knocked this guy out with a bunch of punches. So, I mean, oh. Nice. I guess it does take a lot. But it can be done. Oh, I should have had French fries go through there instead. Right here. Oh well. We'll get there. Dramatically. Threw it. He throw it? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, probably. Man. I might have to die. Bummer. Alright, well, Larius, you might need to scoot up. Might need just a little bit of help. Everybody heal.
Okay.
I see. Punch him. Eggman's got the moves. Oh shoot. This guy's back up. Get him. Oh man, that's good. All right, the dog's about to get involved. I see. Let me guess, that's the commander. Leader has those. I don't know. I don't think I can risk letting those two live. I know I've put some time and effort into it, but now it's kind of a risk. Hoping that would happen. Oh. Okay, it's a leader. Which is fine. That's still good. Fine, not doing that yet. Well, maybe this is the commander then. Or it could be. I think there was one more soldier. Yeah, I couldn't risk it, guys. Yeah, definitely. Hello, sir. Why haven't you dropped that yet? I gotta mute it real quick, guys. Hold on. Alright guys, sorry about that. My fiance had to call me, so we're having to talk a little bit. That was close at the end. And I couldn't believe it took me so long to realize that I could have had that guy run up there and help punch. Yeah, just the one death, and that was very surprising. If that guy, well, oh, that's right. When you panic, you only drop what's in your hands, not everywhere else. So he probably had that somewhere else, and I hadn't knocked him down yet. But that was pretty good. Let's see who we got alive. First of all, plus 6 and plus 4. That's awesome. we got some major melee training in there. And, well, a lot of the reactions too because of the melee. Okay, we have a lot of stuff to sell. Commander died. I don't think it was one of the ones I killed. Oh well. Yeah, it happens. I mean, the leaders are still pretty good. Jeez. Alright, we'll end with that. They got this guy alive, and I've already researched him. Gotta be a thing somewhere for that. Well, it's not an option, so... Alright, so real quick, guys, I'm gonna have to head out, but let's go ahead and buy some more stims. That was tough, guys. That was a real tough one. At least at the end. Really need to remember my equipment in between missions and stuff. That could have gone quite a bit worse. Yeah. It's alright. Hey, you're welcome, Lord Lagan. I'm glad you guys were able to watch. Save real quick. I think I already did, but let me just do it again. Yeah, for sure. Whew, but so I probably won't get another stream in till Saturday at this point. So probably be kind of gone. Oh, thank you, Solarius. Yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed it. And yeah, Toothless Shark, you're welcome. So I'm glad I got to show off that vanilla bug, or whatever you want to call it. That was pretty neat. I'll go ahead and I'll make a clip of that and post it on YouTube and stuff. And so yeah, so that's about it, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and head straight out now. So have a good rest of your day, and awesome, glad you liked it. I'll see you guys later, and yeah, take care.